I think, you know, when you think about the profound impact that one individual can really have on an organization, on a city, and on a nation, it's hard to think of anyone that has had a stronger impact on the local economy and the state economy than Dr. Viets has.
I think it was my sophomore year, and students from different organizations on campus were invited to have dinner at his house. And I just remember thinking, like, this is incredible. Who gets to have dinner with the president at his house?
So I remember as a wrestler, sophomore year of college, I wrestled 1 year. And the sophomore year, Dr. Viets came to us and said, hey, you guys have done really well in the past few years from an academic stance. I'm going to lay a challenge out to you. If you can be the top academic team in the nation in Division III wrestling, I'll buy you guys a dinner. And one of the guys on our team said, well, let's make it a steak dinner then. And sure enough, after we had done just that, Dr. Viets came through with a steak dinner for the wrestling team.
To me, it was just remarkable that he would open his doors up to us. It just speaks to the kind of culture that MSOE has, where your professors, the administration, they're all so approachable, and it really just left a lasting impression on me.
But Dr. Viets isn't the typical person. He's the kind of person that takes that extra effort to ensure that he's doing things at a different level, that he's connecting with his employees, with his students, and really giving them the opportunity to work hard and make a profound difference. And I think there's no one that's done that better than Dr. Viets.
The hidden strength, the hidden gem of MSOE is well beyond the academic excellence that I think we've all come to know. I believe it's that MSOE, especially today, and especially on Dr. Viets' watch, I think this is his legacy, is that we develop the whole student. We pay attention to the entire whole student. So we not only pay attention to academic excellence and making sure that we have very rigorous standards for learning and for delivering really strong results academically, but we pay attention to the athlete in our students. We pay attention to the servant leader in our students. We give opportunities for students to really develop themselves as whole human beings, which I believe make for much better hires in the business world and better human beings and people for the planet in general.
I've been here for more than 30 years, and for me, probably the most satisfying part of that time, more than 16 years worth, has been working with the International Business Program and students who go to Lübeck, Germany. But there are hundreds of students who've participated in this exchange, and I think for them, and maybe for me, it's probably the most satisfying part of not just my work, but to see them grow personally and professionally during that 1 year experience abroad.
The Rulo Nursing Complex has greatly impacted my nursing career. We had one room that was our lab, and going now we have four labs, one home care lab, and then we have four simulation rooms. So we have the ability to come in and practice our skills whenever we want, and we have the most up-to-date technology. Just the space that they provide for us was awesome.
I think the coolest thing about working at the Grohmann is the ability to work the events that we host here. Some of them are a little less hands-on, but we also have some interactive events at the Grohmann, which I think are just the coolest things ever. For example, we have the Lost Arts Festival in the fall, where we bring in artists who practice some of the trades that you see in the paintings. So we'll have a blacksmith on the roof, or we'll have glass blowers, or we'll have people spinning wool. And it's just really amazing to see all of these old trades being brought to life again.
My favorite part about the tower is really the people who live here. So I get to learn about their cultures, and which helps me continue to grow as an individual. And studying abroad has allowed me to gain a lot of cultural experiences, not only from Germans, but from people around the world. And it's been honestly the best part of my experience at MSOE.
My BioE classes, we're working on like the micro scale and the nano scale with these just incredibly tiny particles. And then you come in here and you realize that the people in these paintings had no idea that any of this existed, and it's really kind of, it puts everything into perspective just to see how much we have grown as humanity.
You know, if you think about the way that MSOE operates as a university, you don't walk into a classroom and just get rote lecture style, where you're having someone write on a talk board the entire time. You're getting your hands dirty, you're rolling up your sleeves, you're in the labs over half the time. Well, the same thing is true with the work that's happening in Project The Way, and I think that's why it resonated so well when Dr. Viets saw the work happening here at Milwaukee School of Engineering and the vision that he put instilled for MSOE come to life, now into a K-12 program.
So when I think about the Kern Center and Viets Field, it's more than just the bricks and mortar that make up these buildings and these facilities. And I think back to that letter that I wrote in 1996 asking for that second locker room facility for us to gather and a place for our team to get ready for our games and be together as one. And that's what these facilities and these spaces represent. It's about more than just the student athlete. It's about wellness of human beings. It's about our support in the community. The community is invited in to come to these events. Even my commencement was in a leased building, and all of our commencements are under one roof now. And it's our place. It's a place to call our own.
Congratulations, Dr. Viets, on your retirement, and thank you for the great work that you've done for the Milwaukee School of Engineering, for the city of Milwaukee, for the state of Wisconsin, and for students all across the country.
Thank you, Dr. Viets, for all that you've done for MSOE, and good luck in your retirement.
I am just really proud to have known you, and even prouder about what you've done for this university that I know will carry long into the future.
Thank you, and congratulations.
Thank you, Dr. Viets, for developing this amazing Lübeck, Germany study abroad program and all that you've done for MSOE.
Congratulations, Dr. Viets. If it wasn't for you, I wouldn't have had this great opportunity to study nursing in this great facility.
Congratulations, Dr. Viets. Thank you so much for working with Dr. Grohman to bring this wonderful museum to our campus here at MSOE.
For me personally, thank you for everything that you've done as a confidant in my career. I will forever cherish and keep the letter you wrote to me, congratulating me on my president's scholarship and what it has meant to me and for my family and even to my kids to have something like that. So I thank you.
It's been a ball.